On the girls' side of things, few teams have had a better start to the season than male. Basically, these girls picked up where the football team left off. They've won 11 straight, the last one by 66 points. No problem with Ballard tonight. Amelia Sexton connects on a three. Male goes up 33-9. Later, they go inside to Ilya Green for the and one here. Male taking care of business again tonight. 67-17 over Ballard. They are now 12-1 this season.